We have seen a lot of women run for public office. And typically when women run, they win. Now we have a U.S. woman senator. We have two members in the Congress who are women. We have our first woman governor. We have our first woman speaker of the House. Women are advancing. We role models have paved the way. We've made a lot of things happen. We've opened some doors. And now women are coming into the halls of power more and more every day.